Alright, so there is not enough to talk about this one, honestly, but it's a nice way to, like, try to get into voice commentary for this, because I think it fits better, so I can time things better, because previously I used to, like, record this and then add the text afterwards, so I didn't really have, like, much of a way to, like, sync it up perfectly, but I don't know, I guess it fits. Anyway, right away,
Here we go. First thing,
look at the bottom right. Scoop, eh? Dies in poison. And he turns into a dry bones. You might think, oh, I didn't know about this. I didn't know Koopas did that. Well, they don't. I just put a dry bones right behind it to give the illusion. But still, I think it was a pretty cool trick. The thing that happened is that I used to, like, have Goombas in this, like the actual game, but then I realized that they're all gonna die by the poison, except for, like, these two over here. Over here? Yeah, over here. So I decided against it. I was like, what about dry bones? And then I saw, wait, can I, like, put a Koopa here and act like all the dry bones are just Koopas dead by the poison? And it worked out perfectly. Also, this thing right here. I noticed that when some friends were playtesting this level, that they kept dying because they didn't expect this to happen. I mean, you can just do this, but not many people are gonna do that or know that you have to do it. So, because of that, I thought I would add this to, like, distract players to go up there where it's safe, and that way they wouldn't die. Still had some people dying, but honestly, who cares at this point? That's just their fault. Anyway, I didn't want the entire level to escape, so I made it to the bonus room exit. Was back here, as you saw. I don't know, I just didn't want people to, like, cheese it entirely. Even have the one-up right here. These two combos were the only ones that were actually a threat, so I kept them as is. The checkpoint, I don't know the exact placement for the checkpoint. I know it's somewhere in this area, so because of that, I was like, I guess it's fine to, like, have it here. Anyway, the multi-coin block, star, 5 up here. Just more dry bones instead of the Goombas and Koopas. And anything else? Like, it's just 1-1. I don't even need to, like, showcase anything else about 1-1, so I guess that's it in guess thanks for watching, I guess. I don't know. I'm bad at outros. See you guys next video.